the diagnosis is terminal. Short of a miracle, I'd say you have about 2 years to live.
So how's the whole death thing coming?
It's, interesting.